lot more, so, you know what I'm saying? The box, sometimes it comes with it, you know what I'm saying? People, like, you know, a long time, people wanted Jay-Z to stay the drug dealer rapper or whatever the case may be. But if you're still having fun doing that, why change it, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes you have to grow, you know what I'm saying? People have to grow and, you know, take on new challenges. So I don't even worry about a box that people put me in. I just want to continue having fun.
I want to be like, Marcy, glove in the car seat, brunetted Barbie, paid out the marquee, need no Ferrari, horse in my body, that's how we're born G. I wanna be like Rock Marcy, steeze money, fix teeth, get flossy. I wanna be like Rock Marcy, in the bed and get cash resources. I wanna be like Rock Marcy, glove in the car seat, brunetted Barbie, paid out the marquee, need no Ferrari, horse in my body, that's how we're born G. I wanna be like Rock Marcy, it's all in front of you, of course G. Remember when they used to taunt me, don't trust shit, life taught me. I wanna be like Rock Marcy, glove in the car seat, brunetted Barbie. We trying to repeat. I wanna be like Rock Marcy, glove in the car seat, brunetted Barbie. Cash in, repay my family, trying to. Fuck. I wanna be like Rock Marcy, glove in the car seat, brunetted Barbie. We trying to pay my family. We trying to hear those above me. I wanna be like Rock Marcy. Say some other shit then.
When you're dealing with the majors, you have to make music that fits. You have to have some type of commercial appeal to your thing because, you know, they need it to sell soft drinks and different things, you know what I'm saying? It's a different kind of job. When you're talking about, like, an independent, it's more the music. You need the music to be good in order for it to get any recognition.